After battling an illness for the past few years, veteran actress Shammi passed away today early morning on 6th of March. Popularly known as Shammi Aunty, the actress was 89 years old and had a career spanning over 64 years in Bollywood. Being a part of the golden era, Shammi had worked with several stars like Amitabh Bachchan, Dilip Kumar and so on. She had also worked with several current Bollywood and TV actors too. So as soon as this news broke out, many Bollywood celebrities including Amitabh Bachchan, Farah Khan tweeted about Shammi's death. Not only did they send out condolences but also paid a tribute to the veteran actress. Amitabh Bachchan tweeted, "Shammi Aunty, a prolific actress, years of contribution to the industry, dear family friend, passes away, a long-suffered illness, age. Sad. Slowly, slowly, they all go away." Check out the other tweets.